were at the Warner Brothers Harry Potter Studio tour just outside Watford, a place called Rippersworth, I think it is. And we were just having a cup of coffee and some breakfast. Quite pricey, but then again, we're on holiday, so we're going to enjoy it. And yeah, just join us for the vlog and hope you enjoy it and give us a thumbs up. And like and subscribe to the channel if you like it. Catch you later. Bye. Even in men's toilets, the music is piped through, and it's, I must admit, the toilets are very, very clean, immaculate. And yeah, the music's playing all the time, it's absolutely fantastic.
You'll have to excuse the lighting, guys, in the video. I was using a GoPro and it was affected a little bit by the lighting inside the studio. So bear with it, guys, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. A really big thank you for my wife JN for doing the stills photography, as I was doing most of the video photography.
Double doors to be closed. Yes, I said double doors, not double doors. Kind of like chuckle here in the middle of the room. I know it's still quite early, everyone. Worth a try. I would like to use the time to mention it.
There's a brief intro before you enter the double doors into the main hall. So unfortunately, that part is missing as we're not allowed to film that.
So come all the way in. If you haven't already, do get those cameras and phones out. Take as many pictures and videos as you now like. As you come in, we'll shut those great hall doors behind you, and they may be perfect backdrop to all those photos. So come all the way in to this amazing set and take a look around. And I'm going to tell you a little bit more about it. So if you look above you, you'll notice there are enchanted floating candles above our heads. And when we first started filming, we hung real candles on these wires and we lit them live on set. Now, unfortunately, our great hall was prone to drafts. These wires were petrified by CGI. So along with the stars, the clouds and the snow that made the enchanted ceiling, these candles were also made in post-production as a visual effect. And rest assured, these candles above us today are actually cleverly lit with an LED light that make it seem like they are flickering. Now, the candle in the ceiling might not be real, but the floor you are stood on very much is. You are currently standing on real York flagstone, the same material we have in the castles up and down our country. And when we built this set all those years ago, they knew it needed to last. It needed to be able to withstand some wear and tear over the years and last through some pretty epic scenes, including the sorting hat ceremony. And like those young Hogwarts students, you have all walked down the centre aisle of the Great Hall. And today you are greeted by just some of the teaching staff of Hogwarts, including Rubius Hagrid.
Jay?
Even though it was a quiet weekday, it was a Monday, they said it wasn't very busy, but it still seemed quite busy inside, so give yourself plenty of time to get around, guys. I mean, it took us 3.5-4 hours to get around. You could have stayed there at least 6 hours. There are literally so many things to see, and when you're vlogging, you, unfortunately, you tend to miss most of it. But we will be going back for another season, and it's well worth the price you pay for the tickets. Literally, every corner you turn, there was something to look at. So don't rush around, guys. Just take your time and try and absorb as much of it as you can, because it was truly fascinating. You get lots of chances to interact and play parts in some of your own scenes. I mean, it's quite clever, the broomstick ride and playing Krillage. It's something you can keep, but obviously that comes at an extra cost.
You get to go on a stick, look.
If only I could get one that actually worked, that'd be fun.
Look, this particular house would just be like that. But in the house.
You can see there were so many wands available, and don't forget, it's a wand that chooses the wizard. Mr. Potter. Okay.
Diagon Alley.
When Stuart came back into the set, he could then...
Sorry, Jay. Yeah, your nose. You found your nose on it somewhere. Oh, there it is.
I don't mind that. This got bridge.
Right, Chris. Hey, Ruth. Ruth.
You guys don't go up there?
No.
Just checking. That doesn't squeak as much. Do you want a snack?
No, I'm fine.
Coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Spider.